एक्स इज 7.3 सेकेंड सम फोर्थ सब डिविजन इवाल्युएट इंटीग्रल 0 टू 2 पाई एक्स इनटू लॉग ऑफ 3 प्लस कॉस एक्स डिवाइडेड बाय 3 माइनस कॉस एक्स इनटू डीएक्स. सो दिस इज अ स्पेशल फॉर्म ऑफ द इंटीग्रेशन. दैट इज द फॉर्मूला ऑफ द दिस वन इज फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल लेट अस कंसीडर द गिवन वैल्यूज इज इक्वल टू इंटीग्रल 0 टू 2 पाई इनटू एक्स इनटू लॉग ऑफ इनटू 3 प्लस cos x whole divided by 3 minus cos x into dx. Okay, right. So by the property integral of 0 to a into x into f of x into dx is equal to a by 2 integral of 0 to a into f of x into dx. That is the property. So this one 0 to a x into f of x into dx. 0 to 2 pi x into this one fully f of x into dx to convert the form a by 2 into 0 to a into f of x dx. So which is satisfied the condition is f of a minus x is equal to f of x. So for this formula using for this condition satisfied, this formula should be satisfaction. Okay. So now check up the f of a is equal to 2 pi. The given value is equal to 2 pi. Okay. Ma? So that is the formula f of 2 pi minus x equal to 2 pi minus x. So f of x means for this term only, that is called log of into 3 plus into cos into x replaced by 2 pi minus x. 2 pi minus x divided by 3 minus cos of into 2 pi minus x. Okay? Right. So is equal to log of into 3 into 360 minus means fourth quadrant cos theta plus, so that is called the cos x divided by 3 minus cos x equal to, this is called f of x, that is f of 2 pi minus x is equal to f of x. So this condition is satisfied, this condition is satisfaction. So the formula should be fully satisfied. Okay, ma? The right side formula is having to sum, we get the solution of the left side formula having to sum, right side formula having to get the answer. So that is I is equal to integral of 0 to 2 pi into x into log of into 3 plus cos x divided by 3 minus cos x into dx is equal to, by using the formula, that is by using a by 2, a means s equal to 2 pi. That is called 2 pi divided by 2 into integral of 0 to a, 0 to 2 pi, this is 0 to 2 pi, f of x dx. F of x means log of into 3 plus cos x divided by 3 minus cos x into dx. 3 plus cos x divided by 3 minus cos x. Okay. So 2 cancel equal to I into pi into integral 0 to 2 pi into, so this one log of into 3 plus cos x divided by 3 minus cos x into dx. So again using for some formula, that is the formula of, we know that the formula integral 0 to 2 pi into f of x dx, that is equal to 2 into integral 0 to a into f of x dx. Okay, so this one 2 times of a is equal to 1 times of a, this one 1 times of integral, this one 2 times of integral. So by using for that formula is, so formula convert this term is equal to pi. Okay, pi into 2 into integral 0 to, this one 2 pi, that is 2a, this one pi, that is called a, that is pi. So here we have 2a, here we have 2 pi. Then we have 2a, then we have a, then 2 pi is pi. Okay, wa? Right. Next log of into 3 plus cos x divided by 3 minus cos x into dx equal to 2 pi into integral of 0 to pi into log of into 3 plus cos x divided by 3 minus cos x divided by 3 minus cos x into dx. Okay, right. So next by using the formula, since integral of 0 to 2 pi f of x dx equal to 0. Directly 0. F of x dx is equal to 0. Now, the condition is f of 2a minus x equal to minus f of x. That is the condition. So, 2a minus x is the definite term minus f of x. Exact and the integral value 0. So, f of x means that is f of x is equal to log of into 3 plus cos x divided by 3 minus cos x. That is called f of x. So, this one 2a. 2a means pi. That is the 2a means pi. Okay. Inge 2a na pi na consideration potro. So, f of into 2a minus x is equal to f of pi minus x. So, x replaced by pi minus x. Log of into 3 plus into cos of into pi minus x divided by 3 minus into cos of into pi minus x equal to log of into 3 into. So, 180 minus theta. 180 means 180 minus. 180 mean minus means second quadrant. Second quadrant, which one plus? All silver. S only plus. So, this is called minus. So, minus cos x divided by this one plus cos x. Okay, ma? Minus cos x plus cos x. Okay? Clear? Right. So, next one. This is called is convert to f of x. This is called the convert to f of x. That is called, this is the reciprocal term is going to minus value. So this one log m by n. Log m by n is equal to formula. Log m by n equal to log m minus log n. That is the formula. Suppose this one log n by m. N by m is equal to. So, log of into n minus log of into m. Okay, ma? Or, this one is going to minus of into log of m minus log of n by using for another formula, for the another format. So, this is also the same concept equal to minus of into log of into. This is called 3 plus cos x divided by 3 minus cos x. Okay, ma? So is equal to minus f of x. So that is called f of 2a minus x equal to minus f of x. Therefore, the i value is equal to 2 pi into integral fully 0. Now I is equal to 0. Okay. So the moon, that is the moon property we use for Namadana, and it sum of cash law. So the first property use for Namadana, in the x cancel for that is first one in the x cancel for you. Other to property number one, in the property use for x cancel. Next in Namadana, in the 2 pi and normal pi convert for second property of use for Namadana, 2 times of integral, in the place of second property use for in the place of 2 times Namadana. So, if you third property, the integral value is going to 0. Even function, add function, we will 0. If you have even function, add function, the property use, we will 0. Okay?